those who sought to use this as an opportunity to commit crimes in our city, they should be held accountable to the fullest extent of the law. We have to make sure that we bring some order back to our city. People in every neighborhood deserve to feel safe. You can't just do what you want to do to businesses in our city and not expect to be held accountable. You are impacting our ability to serve some of the most vulnerable people and communities in our city that need help. And for anyone who's watching this who says, Cherelle Parker, she seems so intense and she's passionate about it, I don't apologize for it. And if it's God's will and the people elect me mayor of this city, I'm going to make our city's public health and safety my number one priority.